ask? Can you imagine my... pouring tea? It might take your hand off.
Give Jindosh time. He'll figure that out too. We'll be out on the streets.
I wouldn't last a night outside. And neither would you.
Central rotor.
Configuration repeated. Adapting to layout.
Remove display back after the final field test.
Machine is switching to alternative
override. machine has completed another full instruction set.
Save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jendosh too, old friend. You'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then, I owe Jindosh a visit.
Hot times, hard times. Gotta be...
This could be the end of the Isles. This must be Jindosh's lab.
Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second coil. Okay, the machine has detected something. The machine concludes here that nothing further is amiss. Another full instruction set.
This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned. Kieran Jindosh. This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned. This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Uncertainty. General detection state. Combat Protocol 6. Back phasing detection. Playback indicates criminal profile. Combat Protocol 8. Playback. Combatant. Indicate some detection without certainty. General detection state. The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
Once the royal physician and head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy, in your prime, the most sought-after painter in all the Empire. My hero in younger days. Now, my puppet.
Okay, the machine has detected
an escape device against me. Get on with it, Jindosh. Though I'm not sure what you hope to accomplish. I must admit to feeling a bit of professional curiosity as to the function of the apparatus.
Patience, friend. Patience.
The sequence of events is important. You'll come to understand my electroshock machine, but when? Before or after that light leaves your eyes? And where does it go when it disappears? Who will tell me that?
Has anyone ever loved the sound of his own voice as much as you do, Kieran? Perhaps the device could tell us that.
No, sadly, it cannot. But what it can do is take from you the thing you love the most. Your precious intellect. If you won't agree to collaborate on the next clockwork prototype, I'll use the device on that brain of yours, Sokolov.
I refuse. If I'm to be a drooling idiot, at least I won't be bothered by any more of your rambling theories.
The electroshock machine should work now.
No! 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 You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this! So much will be lost! An age of advancement!
Too bad it had to come to this, Jindosh.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it... what does it do? I knew that.
Anyone knows the answer? I have it, but it's gone.
out. Playback for unambiguous playback for execution of foe. Quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
I hope you kissed your kids goodbye this morning.
You did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.
Criminal profile. Combat protocol 8. Playback for combat protocols. Combat protocol 6.
Morning. Step outside and back.